Now to an NBC 26 update. Sheboygan police have arrested a suspect wanted for robbing a bank. They say a 47-year-old man went into the UnitedOne Credit Union on Superior Avenue yesterday and demanded cash. Officers say no one was hurt and the suspect did not use a weapon.